Today we're at Coolum Beach on the Sunshine Coast. The homeowner here is looking to try and reduce their power bills. There's a few challenges with the roof, with the chimneys and a few trees around. So every panel's been optimised with Tigo DC optimisers, just to ensure that every panel will optimise as well as it can do. So today on this job we've got 6.6 kilowatts of LG Neon 2 330 watt panels. The homeowner here is looking to try and reduce their power bill as much as possible so that their ongoing costs are lower. So Coolum Beach is located right on the coast, high salt environment. You really need to go for a quality system when you're installing it in these kind of environments. LG is up to the job, simple as that. Every house is different. Life isn't that simple that every roof is the same. So we come out, we'll have a look at the roof, we'll look at the screw lines, we'll look at the structure of the roof and see what we can actually do with the property. We'll also look at nearby shading from trees, from chimneys, things like that, because things like that are really, really important. The homeowner here at Coolum's already got a solar hot water system to try and reduce their power bill. Now adding the solar power is the next step in that process of reducing the power bill and also helping the environment. If you're trying to cut your power bills, just give us a call or call into store. We're here at number 3 Baring Avenue in Warana. Call in, we've got a display here, you can see exactly what solar is all about. We can run through a few different options here, or we're more than happy to pop out and see you and run through it at your home.